right, Caleb, you know this. Dig that edge in. That's how you stop. Don't fall back. Do not try to fall back to slow down.
How do you turn? That's my thing.
Well, you were doing it. But the thing is here, you really have to turn your hips. Turn your hips, dig that mountain up edge in.
Okay.
Angle your feet in, all right?
So really turn, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, we're gonna go left at this fence here. Get that.
The inside leg, don't lean on it.
This one?
Yeah.
Oh, the mountain up. The one that's up the mountain.
Yeah, so this one, lean on this one.
Yeah, right. Lean on that one. And just make sure you get that mountain up one around. Because see, before you were kind of like that, and
right.
You couldn't, you really got to kick it back.
Okay. Getting there, okay.
Yeah. Okay. Where are they going? Erica Dean! It's this trail right here. All right, follow this right here.
Okay. This is a slot?
Yeah, oh, this little road right here. Sorry.
Thank you.
Here.
Going this way?
Oh, we're going this way, yeah. Y'all just, you know, go to where those people are coming down. On the left side of that board, the sign. Oh, I missed fresh powder. All right, here. Get up some speed on this little hill right here.
Okay.
And try digging in and turning back and forth.
Okay.
Slowing yourself down, not pizza.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, except you didn't dig your skis in. All you did was turn and you're just now going this way. So dig it in. Yeah, get that upper ski, yeah.
Huh?
Get that upper ski around. Otherwise you're just gonna trip like that. Nope.
Okay. Am I supposed to point this one up more?
Not so much point it up, but get it closer, get your feet closer together. That way you can turn more on a dime. Yeah, see how far apart your feet are?
Yeah.
Get them close together, and then you can turn on a dime.
My feet just don't move that way yet.
Yeah. You gotta get used to it.
Okay, that's okay.
All right, we're gonna take this catwalk all the way down to the bottom of Sourdough. There you go, that was good. Ooh, yeah, fresh. All right, keep your speed up till you get over that little hill. We're going to the left. Yeah. Yep.
Okay.
I'm gonna stay behind you. Caleb, try to stop. Well, alright, that was easy. Yeah, get a little speed up and try and stop. Alright, try and stop now. Yeah. See, dig that edge in, otherwise you're just gonna start going sideways. Alright, about once those trees start on the left, we're gonna have to straight line it. Middle of the trail, guys? Come on.
Huh?
Middle of the trail?
I'm really? Hot. Roasted. I might have to take off my sweater here.
Just unzip your jacket. It'll cool you off real quick.
I have to. I'm hot.
That needs.
Huh?
You're pulling a little too much.
Me?
Yeah.
No,
pulling. Using your poles too much.
Oh. Oh. That's for it.
Oh, yeah. Good stuff. Amazing difference from the last time we were here, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Love for powder. On this lift. Yeah, on the lift. This is the lift we were on most of the time last time.
Alright, I'm gonna try to stop.
Alright. Stop. Try to stop right before Dean.
Okay.
Otherwise you'll be on the flat spot. That weird. you were going a little slow to be able to do that easily. The more speed you have doing that, the easier it is to do.